When we meet a patient for a cataract consultation, the education of choosing the right implant for them can be very challenging. We have a greater array of lenses to choose from now than we did 10 years ago. The most important thing for us to determine is what the needs and the wants are for a patient. So we can properly meet the expectations. We have a very thorough consultation regarding all the lens options. Standard implant is what we call a monofocal implant. A monofocal implant will provide good distance, intermediate or near, but will not provide clear vision for all three distances. If a patient is okay with wearing reading glasses, they can choose that distance option and be very, very satisfied. If a patient has a significant amount of astigmatism, we can reduce that astigmatism with a toric implant. A toric implant comes in a monofocal and a multifocal version. But by reducing the blur caused by astigmatism, we will provide much sharper vision. So the current lens we are using is called the PanOptics Trifocal Implant. And this implant, as its name implies, will provide good distance, intermediate, and near vision. Our patients have been hugely happy with this implant. It has been a great leap forward in multifocal technology.